So people ask me, why my brother come and work with me? Well, I know my brother, very good mechanic. Mechanic. He understood carpenter, so saw, tools. He's very good at that. So I know that. And sometime carpenter or mechanic, very same as Yehovah. The doctors learn how to talk to Tim in the OR, but we have a mask on, so he can't read lips, so we have a little bit of sign language. After take a mask off, he said, what are you talking about? Then I tell him. Hopefully other doctors understand. But Tim is very good too. He knows how to do that and with his hands and clothes and all the things he does. So people ask me, how you feel about you work together with your brother who's deaf? Well, I say, first thing, I'm very proud. That shows that Tim is very smart, and now I know all the deaf people can do the same thing if they want to.